flurry of goal scoring chances.
Rangers move up with it. Filipino on with Caponcanto.
Good starts. Tarasenko with a puck. Here's Fox. In the middle, Panarin. Rangers controlling the puck. Fox in deep. Set up. Zibanejad the same man. Zibanejad gets it back out to Mikola. Off the stick of Zibanejad. Calfoot trying to play. In front. Zibanejad scores. He is on. With his 37th goal of the season, and the Rangers lead 2-0.
Now they just don't give up on the play. He had a chance right before that. That one got blocked on the way in, and then they just keep after the loose puck. They're relentless on the puck, and for Zibanejad, gets a little tip there, and then just goes to the front of the net. And that pass, he's not going to miss those.
I know we talked about the possibility of a letdown emotionally for the Rangers after these games against Pittsburgh. No letdown to start this one, Joe. It's been a good start. Miller to Trouba. DeAndre Miller. Puck belongs to the Rangers here. Shot by Miller.
About, will you? I need help.
Teams are skating four aside as Kane is called for interference at 8:55. 2-on-1, Trocheck moving in, pass across, score! DeAndre Miller! Great setup by Vincent Trocheck! And on the 4-on-4, the Rangers make it 4-0. Soros, the number one goaltender who played yesterday in a 3-2 overtime loss to Winnipeg in Nashville, will replace Kevin Lankinen.
Now the Rangers make the play on the board. Panarin, who will get an assist on this one. Trocheck makes a beautiful head fake, and then the pass. And now Miller has a goal and two assists here in the first period. They had two other players playing for their American Hockey League team that were on standby to come up and join the team today because of some injuries that they have of players that are injured but still playing.
So it's a 4-on-3 power play for the Rangers. This power play brought to you by your Tri-State Volkswagen dealers. Rangers with a 4-0 lead. 10 minutes, and Panarin shoots and scores! It might have been tipped by Chris Kreider. Panarin leads his way to the bench. In any event, it's a power play goal as the Rangers lead 5-0.
Now, the first couple of games when Patrick Kane was here, Panarin stopped shooting. he waits. He's shuffling his feet, uses the defenseman as a screen, and that one just kicks the post.
Played by Jordan Gross, who was just called up. He was up earlier in the season, played some games, spent most of the time in Milwaukee.
He's in the lineup for Roman Josi. Josi played 10 minutes in the first period yesterday afternoon and didn't return for the second period.
That was shot wide by Kaapo Kakko. Kakko in deep. Checked there by Kiefer Sherwood, number 44. Shot by Miller! He scores! Keandre Miller with his second of the game! And it's 6-0 Rangers! Is there a mercy rule?
Tender Juuse Saro was screened. Dave probably had a better angle. It looked to me from up here like he just missed it. Here's the play by Kaapo Kakko. Was there a screen on the play? Not sure. Or did it touch somebody and change direction? It might have.